Than 70 cats and dogs seized from a Walterboro home. Authorities say some of them were dead. The Hilton Head Humane Association says most were emaciated and had fleas, while others had injuries. The owner is facing animal cruelty charges and could face $10,000 in fines. We still don't know who this person is, but we do know that they have hired an attorney and are trying to get these animals back.